Welcome to the Short Book Summaries channel. Enjoy and subscribe if you like our work. Letting go is not a process that comes naturally to us. In a world that teaches us to cling to what we love at all costs, there is an undeniable art to moving on, and it's one that we are constantly relearning. In this series of honest and poignant essays, Heidi Prieb explores the harsh reality of what it means to let go of the people and situations we love most, often before we are ready to, and how to embrace what comes next. I don't talk about book recommendations here very much. But I've read this recently. This book is not deep, nor is it going to tell you things you don't already know. It isn't at all what I expected. It's perfect for the brokenhearted, the newly broken up, the world weary, the lonely. Helps move you through the wide range of emotions while dealing with heartbreak of any kind. It's written in such that you view the index and turn to the page you need on that day, such as, read this if no one texted you good morning. Or why it's so hard to get over a cheater. I probably wouldn't normally pick this book up myself, but it was gifted by a very loving friend. It moved me. It resonated with me. I am positive it will with you too. 5-star. I read this at the exact time I needed to. Every essay spoke direct to my soul, and I can honestly say I've never read anything like this. It's a beautiful comfort if you're nursing hurts that you have forgotten about, or are new. It's life-affirming, raw, and full of hope. I love this book so much and can see myself rereading it again and again. It's just brilliant. I'm so happy and grateful this exists.